Hola and welcome to Spanish for Travelers. In this lesson is one of my favorites and we're going to learn how to ask for food or drinks, comida y bebidas. How to order food, cómo ordenar comida. Let's begin. Arroz. 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 Rice. Sopa. 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 Soup. Pollo. 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 Chicken. Puerco. 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 Pork. Res. 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 Beef. Frijoles. 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 Beans. Torta. 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 Sandwich. Postre. 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 Dessert. Vegetariano. 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 Vegetarian. Soy alérgico a. Soy alérgico a. Soy alérgico a. I am allergic to. Desayuno means breakfast. If you go to a restaurant and you're going to ask for a table, you will say, mesa para dos, por favor. Mesa para dos, por favor. Mesa para dos, por favor. Table for two, please. Junto a la ventana. Junto a la ventana. Junto a la ventana. Next to the window. Estamos listos para ordenar. Estamos listos para ordenar. Estamos listos para ordenar. We are ready to order. Para beber. Para beber. Para beber. To drink. Para comer. Para comer. Para comer. To eat. And this is a little example. Para comer dos tacos de carne. To eat two beef tacos. Comida, you say lunch. Es picante. Es picante. Es picante. It is spicy. Sin picante, por favor. Sin picante, por favor. Sin picante, por favor. Not spicy, please. Es caliente. Es caliente. Es caliente. It is hot. Agua. 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 Water. Cerveza. 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 Beer. ¿Puedo probar primero? ¿Puedo probar primero? ¿Puedo probar primero? Can I taste it first? Agua de sabor. Agua de sabor. Agua de sabor. Flavor water. Jugo de naranja. Jugo de naranja. Jugo de naranja. Orange juice. Agua mineral. Agua mineral. Agua mineral. Seltzer water. Jugo de limón. Jugo de limón. Jugo de limón. Lemon juice. Café. 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 Coffee. Otra, por favor. Otra, por favor. Otra, por favor. Otra, por favor. Another one, please. For example, You can order another drink. You will say, otra margarita, por favor. Otra margarita, por favor. Otra margarita, por favor. Another margarita, please. ¿Qué tienes de postre? ¿Qué tienes de postre? ¿Qué tienes de postre? What do you have for dessert? La cuenta, por favor. La cuenta, por favor. La cuenta, por favor. Check, please. ¿Aceptan tarjetas? ¿Aceptan tarjetas? ¿Aceptan tarjetas? Do you take cards? So let's review now. In case that you go to a restaurant and you arrive to the hostess or host, you say, mesa para dos, junto a la ventana, por favor. Table for two, next to the window, please. Estamos listos para ordenar. We are ready to order. Para beber, agua y una margarita. To drink, water and margarita. Para comer, dos tacos de puerco con arroz y frijoles, por favor, sin picante. I'm going to repeat that. Para comer, dos tacos de puerco con arroz y frijoles, por favor, sin picante. To eat, two pork tacos with rice and beans, please, not spicy. Okay, let's keep reviewing. Otra margarita, por favor. Another margarita, please. ¿Qué tienes de postre? What do you have for dessert? La cuenta, por favor. Check, please. ¿Aceptan tarjetas? Do you take cards? ¿Me traes la terminal? Can you bring me the terminal? And this is something that I want to explain. It is always recommendable to leave 15% and make sure that you they run actually the credit card in front of you. That's why you ask for the terminal. The terminal is a portable credit card machine that it's actually wireless. So in Mexico and some of the Latin American countries, they can bring it all the way to your table and they can run the card in front of you. So it's always good to ask for if they can bring the terminal to your table. And then in that way you can see, you're always going to be actually keeping an eye to your credit card and where it is. Great. I hope you like this lesson.